Should the Environmental Protection Agency be worried about a small ditch filled with water on a rancher's land? Not according to South Dakota U.S. Representative Kristi Noem. The U.S. House today passed legislation disapproving of the current waters of the U.S. rule. The EPA says the Clean Water Act focuses on streams and helps protect waterways. Future, with approval from Congress, the legislation would head to the president for his signature or veto.